Today, we will understand IMRH in detail. In 2008, Hindustan Aeronautics Limited launched a program is known as the Medium Lift Helicopter or MLH to develop and build 10-ton class helicopters in partnership with either the Eurocopter or the Russians. This would be a joint venture between the selected company and HAL. In 2017, Hindustan Aeronautics Limited relaunched its medium lift helicopter program to develop and build a 12-ton twin-engine multipurpose helicopter known as Indian Multirole Helicopter or IMRH. In 2021, details were unveiled in Aero India. The helicopter is expected to have a maximum takeoff weight of 13 tons. The Indian Multirole Helicopter or IMRH is a twin-engine medium-lift helicopter currently under development by Hindustan Aeronautics Limited, HAL, for Indian Armed Forces to replace all the current Mi-17 transport helicopters, Mi-24 attack helicopters, and Sea King anti-submarine helicopters across the Indian Armed Forces. IMRH will have four variants: transport variants, attack variant, naval variant, civil variant. The estimated requirement for such helicopters for the Indian Armed Forces is reportedly around 500 units. IMRH is expected to have a maximum takeoff weight of 13 tons, but in an emergency, it can carry up to 14.2 tons. It can transport either 24 to 36 crews on board in various configurations or a payload of 4,500 kilograms with 2,000 kilograms internal fuel. The helicopter will have a 5-blade main rotor with a diameter of 21.2 meters and a 4-blade tail rotor of 4 meters. It is capable of flying at altitudes of up to 22,000 feet at a maximum speed of 300 kilometers per hour. It has a maximum range of 800 kilometers and 3-hour endurance, which can change according to mission profile. The unarmed variant can perform various missions like tactical movement of troops, combat logistic support, air maintenance, casualty evacuation, search and rescue in day and night, communication task, aerial command post, electronic warfare platform, airborne firefighting, VVIP operations, air ambulance, disaster relief and cargo carriage, including underslung loads. Attack variant will have a machine gun 7.62 mm or 12.7 mm and pair of weapons wings which will provide 4 hardpoints for up to 1,600 kilograms of armaments like rockets, bombs, missiles, and precision guided munitions. Attack variant also has the provision to carry limited number of troops or cargo. It can perform missions like special heli-borne operations, commando or special forces tasks, insurgency tasks, combat fire support to ground forces, combat search and rescue, air defense against slow-moving targets, and urban warfare with precision-guided munitions. For the Indian Navy, the naval variant will not perform high-altitude operations unlike the Indian Army and Indian Air Force. The naval version will have a higher payload capacity, longer range, and some dedicated equipment for maritime operations, including sonar and sea scanner radar with a customized cockpit. The naval version will be furnishings for maritime operations like anti-submarine warfare, anti-surface warfare, search and rescue, naval gunfire support, surveillance, communications relay, logistic support, and personnel transfer. IMRH will use foreign engine with a maximum output power of 2000 kilowatts. IMRH will have three foreign options: General Electric T700 with a maximum output power of 1967 kilowatts, Safran Aneto family with a maximum output power of 1800 kilowatts to 2200 kilowatts, and Klimov VK2500 with a maximum output power of 1985 kilowatts. As HAL will target foreign customers, all the engine options will be available. As per customer requirement, IMRH can modify to accommodate that engine. Report came that HAL working on an indigenous 2000 kilowatts turboshaft engine. MRH will have advanced avionics like electronic warfare suite, electro-optical pod, helmet-mounted display, voice command system, software-defined radio, missile approach warning, laser warning receiver, digital radar warning receiver, directed infrared countermeasures, health monitoring system, helicopter terrain awareness and warning system for helicopter emergency medical services and offshore operations. Onboard oxygen generation system, armor panels, mission computer, and large area display. The aircraft has passed the preliminary design phase in 2021 and expects approval from the government in 2022. The first flight is expected in 2025 to 2026, followed by limited series production in 2028 and mass production in 2030. There will be three flying prototypes, one structural test specimen for destructive testing, and one ground test vehicle for the testbed for most of the system before the first flight of the prototype, and have a total budget of $1.3 billion.